awesome. Well, that was supposed to slide a lot better. Today's day 6, final day here in Haiti. We're gonna set up our last basketball hoop, and then we're going to the beach.
This is the wet time.
Nah, Jimmy said it's dry.
I never wanted it to break. I thought we put it all behind us.
Just got my first Haitian energy drink, Toro. It smells like melted candy. Oh, but it tastes like power. I have the strength of 100 bulls.
Basketball hoop is up, and also really small.
Can we get another?
No!
Even when I made mistakes,
so we're taking the kids to the beach.
We got caught up in our wings, like the time we hit the bonfire. There was no one else, no one else to run to. So I'm calling out.
Are you kidding me?
I'm calling out
Are
to
you
find
kidding
you.
Me? Look at this.
You gotta hold on to what you got, babe. It ain't always greener on the other side, you know. We ain't rich, but we worth a lot, babe. Wanna see the world with your hand in mine, you know.
Well, the plan was to shoot a lot of stuff at the beach, but then this happened. I got bit or stung or stabbed or whatever by a sea urchin. Hurts. Girl, I wish we had better utensil than pliers to get these things out. It's alright. Stop.
Oh, they're using a needle.
No, it's an earring.
An earring.
My earring.
Honestly, I was feeling pretty down, but you know what's gonna cheer me up? The Toro! Toro! It's so real. Oh, wait. No, the ocean's just right there. That's what I hear. Wow, guys, what a week. Day 6, it's all over. Thanks for following along. If I could take a moment here, I'd like to say, Scoop and Swirl, thank you for this hat, but I think it's time to retire it. It has seen a lot, and it's disgusting. And if you want to send me a new hat, that'd be awesome. We've had a lot of great memories together. Thank you, Pat. I love you all.
Merci pour tout le monde. Qui est top, Gadi?